I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is South Park, the second game. Please like, share, and subscribe. Okay. The last time we were, I think, the last time was, well, you'll see. Sorry, I had to take a drink. Yeah, I think the last time we just got done beating Fat Ass. That's what I'm calling her. Cause she pissed me off. No, we just got done beating the rag. It's either one of those two.
You're that farting
badass
from the news, right? Not a talker, eh? Well, Sergeant wants to have a few words with you over at the station.
Excuse me.
Hey, new kid. Yeah, so it turns out gender is actually a little more, complicated than what we talked about yesterday. Okay, could you come back to my office so we could sort this out, maybe? Thanks. Okay.
Okay, let's see. First things first, we'll go to his office so we can continue the bullshit of gender creation. But whatever. Couldn't get to it. Hey, how much will she get past that?
Maybe you can use your farts to pause time. Have fun.
Okay, that's how.
I got some feedback from the principal that our discussion about about gender wasn't precise enough. And, he gave me some guidelines how to do a more thorough pass, helping you identify your gender. Is the gender that you were assigned with at birth the gender that you currently identify with?
Yes, male.
Okay, great. So as you know, that means that you're cisgender. Okay, great. Now, the next thing I want to talk to you about with your gender is your sexuality. Now, a lot of people think that gender and sexuality are the same, but no, that's bi. That's wrong. It's bi. Okay. Now, how would you describe the sex of the kinds of people you find yourself sexually attracted to? Okay, so that makes you straight or heterosexual. Okay. Well, I'm really glad we had this talk, okay? Just be careful, okay? Because there's a lot of people out there who don't accept you for what you are, and then you're going to have to deal with them, okay? So, but come see me anytime.
Okay.
My parents were out partying until 3 a.m. last night. WTF!
Whatever.
Hey, it's that boy! Yeah, they're cisgender!
And they're heterosexual, too.
We don't take kindly to your types around here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
Whatever.
Constitution, you'd understand it's my patriarch.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
Oof, you fuck with the coon, you answer to his friends, right guys?
You're in my thoughts and prayers, coon.
It's Craig time. I mean, super Craig time. Omega Crush Extra.
Your punches make the blood pool nicely under their skin, Super Craig. Prime for drinking.
Well, dude. Nice work. Now excuse me while I go throw up.
This is for scrambles, you bastard!
Yeah. Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist!
Ah!
That settles it. Beating you kids up was definitely the right decision.
Bloodlord's not taking any shit. I hardly felt that thanks to the wiry fur that covers my body. My turn. I get this Bloodgaroo.
Ow, knocked him into the bleachers. Taking a blood sample now.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Grant, come on.
Deserve what you got. Step aside, coon friends. Daddy's home.
Can I lick the blood off your paws? Can I?
No way, dude. That's fucking gross. Bravo. Great job. Etc., etc.
That's why you don't fuck with me. dumbasses. Okay, let's go to the police station. Sorry, that was my cat. And again, this mic is very strong. Okay, we're here.
That vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement.
I shut up.
Who are you supposed to be? A gay, did ya? Go on through.
So then the WAP says to the Polack, if I wanted tits, I'd have beat up the nip in the...
Oh, what do we have here? You're the one who made the news last night, huh? Well, the police can always use the help of concerned citizens. I guess we can give our little junior detective a special kitty case to work on. All right, listen up. There's somebody new to town, shaking up the crime families. This is a real bad dude. A kingpin of crime who wants to control all the drugs in the city. We've tracked him to this location here. I need you to go in and neutralize him. You lead point, my boys will be there after. If you take out the drug kingpin, we'll give you this junior detective badge. Pretty neat, huh? Now get out there!
You're full of it. Okay, now where is it? Okay, it's right there. That's an easy place to get to. Wait, no, that ain't it. It's past the,
Party of evidence locker.
Playground.
That
excuse me.
Hey, Forthy, come play with us big kids.
I'll beat you up later.
You want to hear a secret, sweetie?
Hope you socked away some pennies, because you're never getting in there!
Okay, let's see. Past here. There's one.
Oh, hey, little superhero. I know you're out there saving kitties. If you come across any of my kitties and their pink scarves, can you bring them back to me? I can't find them anywhere. My kitties are being hunted by those mean sixth graders. If you see any of my furry babies, come talk to me. Okay, honey buns?
Yeah, he's gay.
Okay, you're approaching the hideout. Find a way in, but be careful. He's probably armed to the teeth. Thermal imaging is showing the suspect is in the rear of the house. You should have him in sight.
Hey, who are you? What are you doing in my house?
Engage! Engage!
I don't know what you're doing. careful.
Return fire! That'll teach you to corrupt our youth with drugs. Superhero, that's one less violent degenerate this town has to deal with. Please come by and help us again.
Alright, listen. I have this ex-friend who I hate now, and he still has my goddamn laptop. Go get it from him, and tell him if he doesn't let you have it, I'm calling the fucking cops. His name is Tweak. You'll probably find him at his parents' coffee house. Get my fucking laptop back for that prick.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today? How are those taste tests coming, son?
I can't even taste the difference anymore!
Well, keep sampling. We need to come up with the perfect sunset blend.
What's this? Give me my fucking laptop. Oh, you work for him, huh? Well, you can go back and tell him he can have his laptop back when I get my fucking guinea pig back. We bought it when we were together, but Stripe is mine. I paid for him, and I have the receipt. You think it's right for him to keep Stripe while he's the one who didn't stand up for me? You tell him that.
Well, what did Tweak say about my laptop? The fucking guinea pig? Fine. You know where Stripe's cage is. Go get him and give him to that fucking asshole. When you give that to Tweak, you make sure he knows that... When you walk out on someone, you don't get to make up the rules anymore.
You're only putting off inevitable defeat!
Thank you.
Wait. This is getting competitive. Can I just blow the fucker up? I got annoying. Okay, now to return the hamster.
God, I feel like I've been waiting 3 years for this bus.
Oh, shut up.
Spreading some good chaos today.
Triple A chaos.
You're only putting off
when you give that defeat. You make sure he knows that when you walk out on someone, you don't get to make up the rules anymore.
Hello, welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Oh, he finally decided to be reasonable, huh? Fine. Here's a stupid laptop.
Oh, hello, new kid, right? Listen, I see you're really trying hard to get my son and his boyfriend back together, and, well, I so appreciate it. Having a gay son is really good for the coffee business. I think all they need is a little relationship counseling. Could you give this to Craig? Maybe together we can both help them out, huh?
Where is it? Counseling? Tweak wants me to go to counseling with him? No way. Tell him there's no way I'll go to counseling unless you go too. I need my support team.
Get that vigilante!
You can't get away that easy.
going after those meanies.
You want some of this, Forthy?
Shut up.
Wait, that's the farting vigilante.
Okay. Oh, my dumbass. Oh, well. Guess not. Show missions. I'm a dumbass. Well, whatever.
My parents totally drank too much last night. It was hilarious.
I'm the fastest kid in town.
I feel like a dumbass.
There you go.
Shut up.
Sorry, superhero. The bank is closed due to a lava emergency.
Shall we spread disorder or entropy today?
Yes and yes. You're only putting off inevitable defeat.
Hello, welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
What's this? Relationship counseling? Craig? Are you shitting me? Well, fine, I'll do it. As long as you're there. You seem to be able to get him to think rationally.
Vigilante will answer to chaos.
You can't run from chaos.
Oh, I guess you did.
Hello, welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
It sure is super of you to help these boys out.
You could try tossing your forts at enemies to gain an advantage in combat. Use the fort to cross. catch them while they're upchucking.
You can't run from chaos! Oh, I guess you did.
Away from a Raisins Girl.
What do you want? I'm busy.
You can get your food to go if you want, cutie. I'm busy.
Oh, great. Here comes that fancy farty pants. The Raisins Girls won't care about your celebrity, Vigilante. They keep it real.
If you buy one of our calendars, they'll be your best friend forever. You want to hear a secret, sweetie?
Yeah, come now. You're rocking zero swag, jerk.
Okay, sweeties, would you like to see the specials?
Go nuts, new kid.
My tube-like mouth parts are agape in amazement.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
After we beat you guys up, do you want to buy a Raisins calendar?
Yes. Who to infect?
I need to brush my teeth like right now.
This might sting.
Ah, fucked by the long dong of justice.
Order up, cuties.
Walk it off, butt lord.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wings. I'm so glad you guys were here. Take this, cutie.
Good news, everybody. It's my turn. Make it this butt.
God damn it. Most important 29th meal of the day.
Villainy will never defeat Coon and friends. Make way for Coon. First the Coon made him bleed, then it's Mosquito's time to feed.
Everybody good here? Great.
Huh? You gonna start taking this seriously now, Super Craig?
I doubt it.
I'm gonna whoop you like my mama did my daddy, sweetie.
Ow, didn't hurt.
Hey, cuties! I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care.
Mega Ball, look!
Another foe falls before the might of Coon and friends. Don't mess this up, dickbag. One's all me. Yeah, justice is served.
Hooray, lemon bars for everyone.
Get some more fun fries.
I'm supposed to tell you we have new inventory, I guess. Yay! Now leave.
Yeah, that waitress has the hots for us. Yeah, that's okay. Yeah.
Oh, no reservation? I'm afraid we don't have an open.
Your costume's gay. You're gonna fart on us? It's okay. I'm only gay for speedster heroes, sorry.
Ow!
Don't you have another themed restaurant?
What do you want? I'm busy.
Someone have the jalapeno party poppers? Want an autographed Raisins Girl calendar, sweetie? Come get it! Where are you going? We have a date! Want an autographed Raisins Girl calendar, sweetie? Come get it! Hi, cuties! Can I start you with some itty-bitty tots before your ass kicking?
Okay! Punch someone for the Coon, Fart Lord!
Ow!
That's going to leave some scars.
Here for an ass kicking? I'll put that order right in now!
Crime is a disease. I'm the cure.
on dibs.
I call dibs on second.
Dude, you are trying way too hard.
Oh my god, we're going to have so much fun!
Oh, wake up, Super Craig. Get your fucking head in the game. This is for scrambles, you bastards! Ah! Try not to slip on your own guts. I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself.
So what can I get you?
Bullshit! I call bullshit! Oh, is this my turn already? Okay. Yeah, I saw that coming. It's go time, Butt Lord!
Ow!
Wow, I'm almost impressed. Taking a blood sample now! Dude, dial it back.
Oh, nice! Blood type B! You must be fun at parties!
Coon on the prowl.
Oh yeah, take that, bitch!
If I hit Mosquito to break the charm, he'll probably die anyway.
Arr, that was a thorough fisting. You deserve what you got. Just give me a minute to drain these corpses.
Oh jeez, that doesn't hide me now. New kid, can you help me? I have a kind of problem. Just meet me outside of Raisins, okay? Mosquito out.
That's what I gotta do.
The girls.
Pegasus Bunjaroo.
You beat the crap out of him, dude. Good work.
I don't need your praise, but thank you.
Yeah, I'm coming back to this.
You want to put some aloe on that?
Super Crank, reporting for duty.
If only you put as much effort into your costume as you did that move.
Look, dude, you're lucky I even showed up.
Someone else take my ship this turn. Thanks. Nice work, ladies. Put another $500 worth of lemonade on his tab.
You're
like, share, and subscribe. This got too annoying.